God speaks to you. Listen to Him.
Only want to fear the Lord and serve Him faithfully with all your heart. For you must well recognize the great things He has worked with you.